Everything doesn't matter equally. Now, what do I mean by that? It means that doing 100 different things, for whatever reason, is a poor choice when compared to doing one meaningful thing. Not everything matters equally, and your success is not determined by the amount of things that you do. It's not like whoever does the most is always going to be the most successful. That's just not the case. It's not true. This, of course, also applies to language learning. People who achieve great results work from a sense of priority. They know what the most impactful thing they can do is, and they go and do that one. And once they accomplish that, they figure out what the next most important thing is to do, and they do that instead of focusing on just being busy. So let's talk about that in the context of language learning. In learning a new language, what matters most is
conversational phrases. Let me explain. We're often told the lie that when learning Spanish, we have to learn everything. Vocabulary, conjugation, grammar, pronunciation, slang, cognates, the alphabet. But all of this is a lie. What matters the most when trying to learn Spanish is simple. Conversational phrases. Now, what do I mean with conversational phrases? These are sentences that will lead you directly into conversation. At the most basic level, we have things like greetings and introductions. Then we have personal questions about life, work, and family. Focus on learning at least 20 questions and answers that are gonna get you talking right away. A good place to find them is a phrasebook. These conversational phrases matter the most because they will get you speaking right away. This may not be perfect. You may not understand what people are answering right away, but this will give you confidence and motivation, and it will get you excited to keep learning Spanish. On the other hand, focusing on things like grammar and vocabulary will give you tools that won't get you speaking right away. After long hours and effort, you may be able to conjugate the ER and the AR verbs. You may be able to name all the animals in the animal kingdom in Spanish. But the moment you're in front of a Spanish speaker, you will not be able to say anything. And this may make you lose all the motivation. Focus on what's easy and is gonna give you the most. Focus on learning a few, 20 or 10 conversational phrases that you can exchange right away with a Spanish speaker. Vocabulary, pronunciation, and grammar will come as you keep conversing.
Conversational phrases that you encounter the most is a great place to start. Think about it in your own native language. Let's use English as an example for this. There are certain words and specifically certain phrases that you use and encounter a lot more often than others. These key phrases make the bulk of the majority of your conversations, even if you're not aware of it. So if you can focus in and learn these key phrases in another language, it will give you a very solid foundation when trying to learn it. In the next video, we'll talk about 5 key phrases that will give you a solid foundation to start speaking. Like this video if you found it helpful. Subscribe for more videos on self-development, culture, and language learning. We'll see you guys in the next one. Adios.